So when I roll this shoulder lamb, before I do that, I'm going to actually remove the neck fillet. So this is very easy to do. Just see this white piece of fat here. This will take us down to a seam. There it is. You can just see it come in. And just take that away. I mean, that is, as I said before, a fantastic piece of meat. Just dice it up, put it in a beautiful curry, or just have it in a stew. It's absolutely wonderful. So we'll just put that to one side.